Good morning, everyone. How's everyone doing this morning? Welcome back, guys. This is the Crone Cyclist YouTube channel. Today, we're doing another chasing tour. The Chasing Amstel. If that's how you pronounce it. Should have looked it up beforehand, how to pronounce it, but once again, I did it. This one's going to be a longer race. Couple selection points on it. It's going to be fun though. I'll just see how it goes. I try not to have that many, have that high of an expectation for myself, but we'll see. There are 18 in my group so far. 18, so my goal is to finish top 10. So that'd be great. I only have to beat 8 other people. Some of them might even drop out. So could be decently okay to do. Have a sip of water real quick. Alright. Get my tunes up a little bit. And the race is off. I thought we were about to go straight. I was like, I really hope not. This is a race about surviving. Not gonna try anything foolish. Sit on people's wheels the whole time. We'll be right back. just chilling at the back. That's all I'm doing today. coming up on the first climb, first selection point.
Thank you.
past the first one. Three more. The next one's a lot harder, though. Terrible. That one I knew I'd probably stay with the group. This next one? I don't think so. Moving up to the front. Better to be up to the front when you go through the rollers. Thank you. impacting now when we have this downhill for like a mile. Good for him though. Just opened that granola bar and it tastes a little stale. How unfortunate. and there's a duo out front, two people. They're really pushing the pace up there. Good for them. Thank you. Thank you. Group over the time. Thank you. doing much, chilling. think they're about to get so bad going up this climb again.
Thank you.
Alright, almost done, folks. See how I can sprint. Well, guys, thanks for watching. That was a fun one. That was tough. My word. I got lucky on the sprint. They were fading. I tried to push a little bit more. Anyway, you guys know the drill. My three rules. Rule number one, never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease, stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. Rule number two, you set your goals, realistic goals, you achieve those goals, you set some more goals, keep moving forward. And rule number three, never give up. I say that and you guys almost always see me give up in the sprint. I'm like, I can't catch them. Then I'm like, wait, I'm catching them. They're slowing down. Anyway, it was a fun one. That, this is the KOM Cyclist Zwift Racing YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, press the notification button. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Have a good Sunday.